Hello and welcome to this guided meditation podcast. I'm Neil Robson, the Dark Hypnotist, and this podcast is to guide you into a relaxing night's sleep. So this podcast is hypnotic in nature, so do not listen to this whilst driving or doing anything else that may require your full attention. So sit back or lie down and make yourself comfortable. Take a gentle breath in, and when you exhale, just close your eyes down. So this is a time for your mind and body just to take a break, to stop and take a time out, to reset, regroup and rejuvenate. And as you rest there now, on that comfortable surface, just sinking down into your relaxation, thoughts drifting in and out of your mind, you can take a deep breath in. And when you exhale, you'll exhale all the stress and tension of the day, because there's nothing to do right now. Any sounds inside or outside that you may hear, they kind of just double that relaxation. That's deep, resourceful relaxation. And as you rest, that feeling flowing through every muscle and cell in your body now, as you lie or sit there, giving yourself permission to just take this time. Allowing your own comfort to take priority over everything else. That's right. As you relax, just listening to my voice now. I wonder if you can just go out into a fantasy. Just imagine. Imagine you're standing in a wonderful meadow. It's early morning, and the sun has already risen, high enough now so you can feel its gentle warmth. A clear blue sky stretches to the horizon, and in the distance there are snow-capped peaks that shimmer within a heat haze. You are comfortable and safe, and taking a deep breath now, and you can become aware of the beautiful aromas in this place. The flowers and the last dampness from the Mother Earth as it evaporates under the golden sun, becoming more aware of the sounds around you, the birds and the sound of the river. The temperature here is perfect for you, and you you may feel a cooling breeze on your face now, and the warmth of the sun relaxing you further. Just drifting down now. You feel totally safe here in this meadow. The flowers nodding their colourful heads in the breeze, and the grasses swaying to and fro, as if in the rhythm of an unheard beat. And as you relax deeper and deeper, just allow yourself to embrace the feeling of drifting and floating down deeper and deeper. Your unconscious mind can now bring your awareness to a path through the meadow, and you feel compelled to follow it down the gentle slope. And as you begin to move, almost as if floating along that path, you notice it's well trodden. That's right, because you're following in the footsteps of many enlightened souls that have come before you. And this path, it continues to snake its way through the meadow, parting the grasses and the wild flowers. As you move forward, the ground begins to level, and the soil becomes sandy, and you can start to hear the soothing sounds of the sea. And that sound, relaxing you deeper and deeper, as you sink down now into that surface, the last remnants of that stress and tension, leaving your body now, with every breath. Your muscles relaxing, breathing at the perfect rate for you now. And as the last vestiges of meadow recede, leaving you standing barefoot on spotlessly clean sand, a few trees are dotted along the shoreline, and the glowing golden sand stretches down to the edge of the water. And you move forward to a place on the beach that has been prepared just for you. And you become aware of the shade of a tree, and underneath there is a comfortable blanket lying over the sand, and there are large, colourful, plump cushions and pillows lying there. And imagine laying down on those comfortable pillows and cushions, sinking down into complete comfort, feeling safe and secure. A total time out, as you just listen to the waves. I wonder if you can imagine just looking forward now at that beach and become aware that you're sitting in this present moment. And you can imagine just looking down the beach to your left. And a person may not know that this stretch of beach represents your past. And each stone, shell, and pebble represent important moments in your life. And these stones, shells, and pebbles represent all the wonderful moments, all the happy memories, all the exciting times that you've experienced throughout your life, right up until this point. But also, there are stones, shells, and pebbles that represent maybe the not so good experiences, maybe some sad emotional times, moments in your life that carry negative thoughts and emotions. And these stones, shells, and pebbles, they can affect and be the cause of any anxiety that you may be carrying with you right now. And we know all of these experiences, they make up who you are. But some of these stones, shells, and pebbles, they can carry strong emotional feelings that it's okay to let go of right now, as they are now in the past and they've served their purpose. The memories will stay with you, but you might consider what happens when your unconscious mind can start to just wash away those negative stones, shells, and pebbles that it knows is right for you to release right now. And with them, all that old negativity that they carry. So, listen to the waves, gently removing those negative thoughts and emotions, the causes of your anxieties. And I wonder if you'll begin to change immediately. Will you create some new behaviours before you fix this completely? Will you let go of the past before you heal any sadness? And as they wash away in the surf now, the process starts, really starts, starting to let go, already freeing up resources, getting you ready for a calmer, relaxed, in control future. And now I wonder if you can imagine looking to the right of you now down that beach, becoming aware of how relaxed you've become and how much better you feel. the more you focus your attention now. And this beach, it represents your future. And because of the work your amazing unconscious mind has already put in motion, there are already new shells and stones and pebbles washing up onto this shore. So I wonder when you'll find new ways of thinking that will lead to phenomenal new encounters and experiences. Because the processes are already in motion. And I won't tell you that learning is easy and powerful and is happening now. That beach with the waves rolling in. The strength in those waves giving you the mental strength to give you the opportunity to take control. Giving you the opportunity to make a choice right now. Embrace this future with all that comes ahead. Thinking with clarity, calm, and in control. A future with no boundaries. That's right. And I wonder now if you can look back to the front of you, back to this present moment in time, just relaxing now, and the feelings of confidence and self-esteem, empowerment and self-control. You can discover ways of applying these in your life, and you can discover how much you've already learned in the days and weeks ahead. So now, just lie there and relax completely. Just listen to those waves and just let the changes begin to happen now. That's right. And you can comfortably just drift off now into a deep, comforting sleep and let your unconscious mind do all the work for you. So as you breathe quietly and effortlessly, just start to drift off into your perfect night's sleep. You can carry on listening to the waves. And when you wake up at the right time for you, you'll feel brand new.